This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Whitgift Foundation is a charity based in Croydon, South London, England. The purpose of the charity is to provide education for the young and care for the elderly. The main activities of the charity are the operation of three independent schools, providing sheltered accommodation and nursing care through three care homes, and running the Carers Information Service. In addition, the charity provides bursaries and scholarships in excess of £5 million a year. The foundation is governed by a court of governors, including the Bishop of Croydon, the Vicar of Croydon, and nominees of the Archbishop of Canterbury and Croydon Council. Contents 1. History 2. Present day 21. Schools 22. Care homes 23. Carers Information Service 24. Other activities 3. Clerk to the Whitgift Foundation 4. Governors of the Whitgift Foundation 41. Current 42 past 5 references 6 external links history. The Whitgift Foundation was founded in 1596 by the Archbishop of Canterbury, John Whitgift. His aims were to provide care for the elderly and education for the young. Originally 3 separate buildings were built: the Hospital of Holy Trinity, now known as the Almshouses, the Schoolhouse and Schoolmaster's House. The latter two were demolished in 1897, leaving the Almshouses as the only remaining original building. The Whitgift Centre, a large shopping mall, now stands where the later Victorian school and surrounding buildings and sports fields were. These buildings were occupied in turn by Whitgift School, prior to its move to South Croydon in 1931, and then by Trinity School, prior to its move to Shirley Park. Present day, more than 400 years later, the foundation supports over 43% of over 2,800 current students at its three independent day schools through generous means tested bursaries and scholarships amounting to over £5 million a year, and offers a range of care needs from sheltered accommodation to full nursing care at its three care homes schools. The Whitgift Foundation runs three independent day schools: Whitgift School for boys aged 10 to 19 years, Trinity School of John Whitgift for boys aged 10 to 19 years with a coeducational sixth form, Old Palace of John Whitgift School incorporating Old Palace Nursery, a coeducational day nursery for both boys and girls up to 4 years, and Old Palace of John Whitgift School for girls aged 4 to 19 years. John Whitgift Academy in Grimsby is named after John Whitgift, but is not part of the Whitgift Foundation care homes. The Whitgift Foundation provides sheltered accommodation and nursing care through three care homes: the Whitgift Almshouses, officially named the Hospital of Holy Trinity, Whitgift House, Wilhelmina House. Carers Information Service. This service provides advice, information, advocacy and training to carers living in, or caring for someone who lives in, Croydon. Other activities. The foundation is a major property owner in Croydon, including the freehold of Crowhamhurst Golf Course and the freehold and 25% of leasehold of the Whitgift Centre, Croydon, one of the most successful shopping centres in southeast England. The income generated from its property portfolio goes towards maintaining their charitable objectives. Clerk to the Whitgift Foundation. The current clerk is Martin Corney, since 2009 when he took over from Raymond Smith, who had held the post for 21 years. His first achievement was the removal of the headmistress Dr. Judy Harris. Governors of the Whitgift Foundation current: His Honour William Barnett QC, the Vicar of Croydon, the RT Rev Jonathan Clark, the Bishop of Croydon, Nita Clark, Pauline Davies, Ian Harley, Chris Holding Chairman, David Hudson, Rosemary Jones, CLLR, Tony Letts, Ob Michael Proudfoot, Dean Sutton, Jeff Wright. Past Peter. Bonus references. Carrot Whitgift Foundation, Governors. Carrot Whitgift Foundation, A New Era. External links. Official site. Timeline of the Whitgift Foundation. Charity Commission. The Whitgift Foundation, registered charity number 312,612.